It's called Bronx Pride. So yes. If you're not from the Bronx, it's okay to still participate. Okay. Bodega on every corner. Oh, wait, sorry. Let me say it. I'm going to say we got that what, and I need you guys to say Bronx Pride.
Okay. So, okay.
Let's do a little talking. We got that what?
Bronx Pride.
Okay, great. Bodega on every corner, and each one had a cat. Candy up at the front, and soda down at the back. Top Pop soda for 50 cents, Snickers and Cracker Jack. Cherries, Icy's, Bazooka Gum, and Little Debbie Snacks. We got the BX1 bus, you know how we ride. We got that what?
Bronx Ride!
We used to bring bag, play tag, and basketball. We used to ride bikes and play two-hand touch football. We used to go to the movies at the 161 Mall. Mm-hmm. Memories that as a kid, man, I had a ball. We got the BX2 bus, you know how we ride. We got that what?
Bronx Ride!
Native, so I'm naturally creative. Alumni from the leaving college, so I'm Bronx educated. An artist can be, we can't be replicated. I'm from the South Bronx, the South South Bronx, where rap originated. We are gems in the Bronx, we can never be jaded. We got DMV trains, you know how we ride. We got that what?
Bronx Pride!
Now, there's Jenny from the block, but I'm Jereni from the block. Performing on the poet's corner, up and down the writer's block. Bronx artists, we prosper and we grow. We make you want to lean back like Fat Joe. Right. It's so hard, like Big Pun, to find more pizza without Afro braids and some Adidas sneakers. Mm-hmm. We got the 4, 5, and 6 trains, you know how we ride. We got that what?
Bronx Ride!
You may know of 161 or Kingsbridge Road, Tremont, Bedford Park, and even Fordham Road.
Yes.
Just know that no matter where I go, that the Boogie Down Bronx will always be my home.
Woo!